Bonjour. If you have a passion for French language and culture and would like to experience them firsthand by living and studying in France as part of your studies, then Trinity's joint honours degree in French, as well as its various degree programmes, may well be for you. Our four-year undergraduate degree in French provides you with a unique opportunity to study French language and culture in Ireland's top-ranked university and in a department which boasts the oldest chair of French in the world. It was founded in 1776. Moreover, the French department counts amongst its past alumni Nobel Prize winner Samuel Beckett. Now, a further benefit for students is a magnificent old library with its rare collections of French books and also the extensive modern French collections in the Berkeley Library. Our four-year undergraduate degree in French may be studied in various combinations as a single honours or joint honours degree, or as a major or minor degree subject. French can be combined with another language, such as German, Irish, Italian, Spanish or Russian, or indeed with another subject, such as philosophy, English studies or economics, to name but a few. Our undergraduate degree in French, in whatever combination, offers an excellent understanding of the French language and the opportunity to explore French culture through a variety of genres, for example film, poetry, theatre, the novel and short story, and through a variety of areas, for example literature, history, philosophy and linguistics, and this across the centuries, beginning in the 1500s and carrying through to the 21st century. We emphasise in particular the development of critical thinking, reading and writing skills, and fluency in written and oral French, and we remain committed to small group teaching to ensure students have the individual attention they need at this critical stage in their learning. One of the highlights of the degree in French is the possibility of studying abroad in the third year of the degree for one semester or for 1 year, and this is an invaluable way of achieving fluency and an understanding of French culture. In terms of future careers, some of our recent graduates are working in translation and interpreting, diplomacy, publishing and second level teaching. Others go on to pursue academic careers. Our emphasis, however, on critical thinking and writing in French and in English equips our graduates for a range of positions in both the private and the public sectors, both here in Ireland and abroad. We look forward to welcoming you to the French Department of Trinity College Dublin in the near future.